It must have been them new batters. Something wrong with them new batters. I'm not seeing that.
Have your attention for the committal, please. For as much as it pleased the Almighty God to take out of this world the soul of our dear departed sister, Amadysi Jackson, we therefore commit her body to the ground, earth to earth, ashes to ashes, and dust to dust, looking for that blessed hope when the Lord himself shall descend from heaven with a shout, with the voice of the archangel and the trumpet of the Lord, and the dead in Christ shall rise first. Then which we are alive and remain shall be caught up together with them in the clouds to meet the Lord in the air. And so shall we ever be with the Lord. Wherefore comfort ye one another with these words. Amen. We shall be led in our Father's Prayer by Reverend McElwain.
Let us say the Lord's Prayer in unison. Our Father, which art in heaven, hallowed be thy name. Thy kingdom come, thy will be done, on earth as it is in heaven. Give us this day our daily bread, and forgive us of our trespasses, as we forgive those who trespass against us. And lead us not into temptation, but deliver us from evil. For thine is the kingdom, the power, and the glory, forever. Amen.
And to the family, don't think of her as gone away. Her journey's just begun. Life holds so many phases that this earth is only one. Think of her as living in the hearts of those she's touched. For someone's love is never lost. And Amadysi was loved very, very much.
I can say, on behalf of the staff and members of the funeral home, thank each of you for the smile, so much love. God is with you.
And my friends, this does include the funeral services for Mr. Amadysi Jackson. We'd like to give a special thanks to our pastor, to the guest ministers, and to each of you who took part in this services. My friends, the casket will be lowered, covered, and the flower will be placed as soon as possible. And we're asking you to please do not disturb anything upon this grave site. On behalf of my staff and I, would like to thank you for your cooperation, and may God continue to bless each of you. At this time, we would like to join the family on this side of the tent as we release a dove and have a benediction. So family and friends, if y'all would just follow us right out to this side. And this is in loving memory of Miss Amadysi Jackson as we set her soul free.
It's as it is written. Amen. Amen.
And my friends, if we could pause a moment for the benediction.
Let us pray. Eternal God, our Father, once again, God, we say thank you. We thank you again for the life and the legacy this young lady, Amadysi Jackson, has left. God, we ask right now that you always be with this family from this day forward. And God, we ask right now that you would do these things for these your people. And God, we say thank you right now. Because God, we know that the victory has already been won. And now may the Lord bless you and may the Lord keep you. May the Lord lift up his face and be gracious unto you. May the Lord lift up his countenance upon you and give you peace. That whatever you're going through on today, my family, may God give you peace. Let everybody who know and love the Lord say amen.
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 And amen again.
Amen.
And family and friends, you may return to your chapter text at this time. Thank you.
Let's go, my
world.
Only one.
Oh my God.